Across the Miyagi prefecture. The destruction's widespread. We know that 200 people have been washed away, with buildings, cars and ships all swept by those waters. Well, the ramifications are widespread. A 4.5 magnitude earthquake has now struck Hawaii, and we are expecting residents there to brace themselves for a tsunami to reach its shores within the next few hours. And we will, of course, keep you updated on the developments in the Pacific region.